Skills video brought to you by Boost Juice. I'm Coach Cash, and today I'll be showing you another skill that you can use to get past defenders. This skill is called the McGinnis spin. So this is what you do. Basically, you're gonna start with the inside of your foot. You're gonna push the ball back. Then you can step into it. You're gonna peel it and kick the ball the other way. All right. So one more time. You're gonna start with your inside foot, push the ball back, peel it, and turn. So that's the McGinnis spin. McGinnis spin is typically used when you have a defender on your back. All you have to do is wait until the defender gets close to you. Once the defender is close enough, you do the spin to get away from the defender. I hope you guys enjoyed learning that one. Keep practicing, and I'll see you soon.